All right, guys. I'm recording. I got the Ouija board out. I seen whatever is here, whatever is attached to the mirror. I seen it in a video that I took on November the 11th. I didn't have yet to post it. I still gotta post it. Actually, as of probably when this video is getting uploaded, it'll be up already. But I seen it as an orb. Now, I don't usually trust orbs, mainly because it can be dust. But it was the only thing throughout the entire video. It's not dust. It's definitely an orb. Now, I've caught them on my phone. I've seen them literally fly at me, stop in the middle of the room, and literally change directions. Dust does not do that. Bugs can, dust can't. But there are no bugs in my house. So something is here. I know it. I seen it. I'm calling it out. I'm tired of it hiding. Whatever you are, I know you're here. Whatever or whoever, I know that you're here. I made it easy for you many times. Many times. To show yourself. Speak to me, or even move something. I set up the Ouija board again. Now I know that you can move stuff. I've seen it, I caught it on camera. The world has seen it. The world knows that you're here. Now it's time for you to act on it. Again, I'm making it very simple for you. Show yourself on camera. Move something. Move the planchette. Fuck, move the entire Ouija board. I don't care. Rip the sticker off of the fucking mirror. But do something. I'm tired of just hearing you. Damn it. I want to fucking see some shit. I'm gonna set it up to where it's drawing power straight from the electricity because for some reason my battery is already dying. I just took it off of charge. But I'm not gonna stop recording because something is drawing power from it, I can tell. Wish I knew what fucking my extension cords I said, all I want is for you to give me answers. I know you're here. And the entire fucking world knows you're here. as hell listening to that fucking recording.
another thing I'm gonna do. What's the next thing I'm gonna do?
Found the extension cords, which is awesome. Okay, so something is going on because I literally took my battery to the camera. I literally took the battery to the camera off charge. It was fully charged before I put it in to the camera. And for some reason, I don't know why. Hello? Hello? Was that you that made that thump?